I just need to parse this out as best I can from you, Michael. The fact that John McCain's organization gave $448,000 to this group that was founded by Mr. Khalidi, is there no reason for some to be critical of that as well, just as some might be critical of Barack Obama for being at a meeting with some girl read a poem, for example?
Look, you're missing the point again, Rick. The point is that Barack Obama has a long track record of being around anti-Semitic, anti-Israel, and anti-American rhetoric.
Can you name one other person besides Khalidi who he hangs around with who is anti-Semitic?
He pals around with William Ayers, who is a domestic terrorist.
No, the question I asked you is, can you name one other person that he hangs around with who's anti-Semitic? Because that's what you said.
Look, we all know that there are people who Barack Obama has been in hot water.
Michael, I asked you to name one person. One.
Rick.
You said he hangs around with people who are anti-Semitic. Okay, we got Khalidi on the table. Give me number two. Who's the other anti-Semitic person that he hangs around that we, quote, all know about?
Rick, we both know who number two is.
Who? Would you tell us?
No, Rick, I think we all know who we're talking about here.
Somebody who's anti-Semitic that he hangs around with?
Absolutely.
Well, say it.
I think we know who we're talking about, Rick.
All right. Again, you charge that Khalidi is anti-Semitic. He would say that his policies on Israel differ from those of Barack Obama and many other people. But either way, I guess we'll have to leave it at that.